More shameful behaviour has been revealed from the man a judge has described as Australia's most hated man. A Porsche driver who videoed dying police officers in the Eastern Freeway tragedy is also accused of assaulting an elderly driver in a rage over a parking spot.
On a rainy day in Russell Street, Richard Pusey tries to reverse his BMW into a car spot just as an elderly gentleman pulls in. Pusey jumps from his luxury vehicle, abusing and threatening the man. He then reaches into the car, attempting to punch the driver in the face. Pusey grabs the keys from the ignition and drives off with them, leaving the man stranded. He's now facing charges of unlawful assault and theft. It's his second court appearance in 2 days. Yesterday, his lawyer asked for the 42-year-old to be released from jail, saying he's sorry and remorseful for filming the four officers who died in the Eastern Freeway crash. But today, it seems he's enjoying the notoriety of being labelled the most hated man in Australia by the county court judge. Before the hearing started, Pusey's voice could be heard on the online link. When asked by a police prosecutor who was speaking, Pusey sarcastically replied, "Australia's most hated man." He intends to fight the parking dispute charges. Tegan Dolling, 7 News.